हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अनदर वीडियो। हियर आई हैव अ न्यू पैकेज दैट आई जस्ट रिसीव्ड। दिस इज़ अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग प्रोडक्ट। दिस इज़ माय फर्स्ट ऑर्डर फॉर द SMT असेंबली सर्विस फ्रॉम द JLC PCB। आई ऑलरेडी यूज्ड अदर प्रोडक्ट्स लाइक TMT PCBs फॉर माय प्रोजेक्ट्स। इन TMT PCBs वी हैव टू सोल्डर द TMT कंपोनेंट्स बाय आवर सेल्फ, विच लुक लिटिल बल्की एंड साइज ऑफ PCB इज आल्सो बिगर। So to reduce the size of PCB and make it look more professional, so this time I used SMT assembly service of JLC PCB. In this way, we can get all the components already soldered on the PCB. So all you have to get is to make the order, receive the PCBs and use those with your projects. Today I will show you a step-by-step tutorial on how to order this SMT assembly service, and not just that, we'll make a proper unboxing, we will see the packaging, we'll see the PCBs and the overall quality and so on. We will also talk about prices, about manufacturing time and also what you should have in mind when you order these PCBs. In order to make sure that they will be able to sold all the component, watch this video till end. I will let you know everything. Now let's get into this video. JLC PCB is a fast electronic manufacturer company. JLC PCB SMT services fulfill customers' money and time-saving needs. Customer enjoy low cost and high quality and fast SMT services at $8 setup fees. At the same time, they assemble electronic product from PCB design to PCB assembly product on the same online platform. JLC PCB provide one-stop service from the PCB design and PCB prototype to PCB assembly. And you can track their electronic manufacturing process in real time. JLC PCB takes 24-hour SMT build time and provide fastest delivery. Get your PCB assembly product in 1 week from ordering, part sourcing and assembly and PCB assembly prototyping. Thousands of components supported by JLC PCB and its reliable component partners like DigiKey and Mouser. 2000 plus in stock components available in the JLC PCB SMT parts library. This benefits customer to source components much faster and easier, bringing you a shorter PCB assembly production time. JLC PCB provides free PCB design software, cheap PCB prototype, fast and low cost SMT services, saving your electronic product cost. With 16 years PCB manufacturing experience, JLC PCB also establishes a well-trained engineer and customer support team devoted to ensuring PCB assembly services faster and cheaper. To ensure assemble your PCB in best service. For designing schematic and PCB, I am going to use EasyEDA, our online platform to design PCB. You could use any other software if you want. First of all, we need to design the schematic for our project. Go to libraries and search for that specific components. If you want it to able to be soldered with the SMT services, you must use the components from the LCSC assembly category. The component must have the SMT icon here in order to be used with the soldering process. Otherwise, they won't have that component ready for the dispensing machine. Before you make the PCB, I recommend you to go to the JLC PCB and click link here and see the all the details for their services. Please read all the capabilities and frequent asked questions. Then according to the capabilities, make your PCB design. So this is my schematic in this case. Now you have to convert this schematic into PCB and place all the components one side of PCB, either top side or bottom. In my case, all the components are placed on the top side of the PCB, so they all can be soldered. After completing the design of your PCB, you can directly order the PCB from JLC PCB or just download the Gerber file from here. After that, go to JLC PCB website, then click on Quote Now button under the SMT assembly. After that, upload the Gerber file of your PCB. After that, select the number of PCBs and color masking of PCB if you want. After that, select the SMT assembly service. And here, you have to select on which surface you want your components to be soldered, either top surface or bottom. After that, click on the confirm button. Now here you have to upload two more files. One is the CPL, that is pick and place file, and another one is BOM, that is bill of material. You can download these files from your Easy EDA account. Just open that PCB project onto your Easy EDA account and then click on fabrication, then BOM. Now click on export. Now click on export BOM to download the BOM file. Similarly, download the CPL file. After downloading both the files, just upload both the files here onto this page. After that, select next. Now here it will show all the SMT components which are to be soldered, and also we can select which components will soldered or not. Select the component according to your preference. After that, click on next button. Then click save to cart to complete your order. Here we have received the PCB at my place within a week. Let's start with quick unbox and see the qualities of PCBs. If the components are well soldered, if the packaging is okay, stuff like that. So this will take just a couple of minutes. Okay, so the first thing is to open the box. As you can see, PCBs are well wrapped in bubble wrap. Another layer of bubble wrap. Now we have the PCBs, and you can see each PCB has wrapped in a bubble wrap, and not just that, but also the some foam inside and some more layer of wraps. Damaging during shipment is almost impossible in this packaging, and as you can see, on each layer we have some PCBs. We have two PCBs here. We have a layer of bubble wrap between each PCBs, so that's pretty cool for the packaging. I think it is quite okay. So let's see the next step. I have the PCBs, we can take a first look. And at first sight, I cannot see any problem, they look pretty perfect. And as you can see, all the components are on the top side and we don't have anything on the bottom side. And that's very important, because for now, the SMT services from JLC PCB only accept for you to use just only one side for SMT soldier. You can choose either of the side, either of the layer, but you can only select one of the layers. So if you have more components, for example, you have more components on the bottom side, they won't solder for you. So you have to do that manually when you receive the boards. In my case, I soldered all the components on the top side. First of all the components are well soldered and they are the correct component, and also the solder is well placed. As you can see, resistor, transistor, they put just little bit of solder, and the connection is great. And also on the ESP32 chip, each pin is well soldered and tracks are also perfect and look great, and the silk layer is also pretty good. Overall, we have a very good quality of PCB. Everything is well placed and well soldered. Now let's talk about pricing and cost of manufacturing. I got 5 assembled PCB in just $69. For me, this price range is pretty okay for me, because ESP32 chip is little costly. So in this way, approximately I got per PCB in $14, which is great deal for me. So you can also try out JLC PCB SMT services for your project in a very affordable cost. And apart from this, JLC PCB also gives lots of coupons for their SMT services. So in this way, JLC PCB provides low price and fast delivery, which saves your money and time. That's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Take care of yourself, and we will meet in my next video. Bye bye.